us take for granted the ability to access the internet via a broadband connection. Turn on your computer, your phone, your tablet, and it's just there, ready for you to work, stream, or just connect. But back in the early days of the internet, there was no common protocol for remote management of home network devices and terminals. It was chaos. For service providers, this meant expensive truck rolls and installation and maintenance headaches. And for consumers, it resulted in poor connectivity and support hassles. So, a group of key service providers, vendors, and ecosystem partners got together and agreed on a technical specification that would redefine the broadband experience and defined an application layer protocol for remote management of CPE connected to an IP network. This specification, created by a group that would ultimately become the Broadband Forum, became known across the industry as TR69. Almost immediately, TR69 created a mass market that stimulated broadband innovation and rapid subscriber adoption. Today, we recognize an enormous milestone, the connecting of the 1 billionth broadband installation, the vast majority of which were enabled by the Broadband Forum's TR69 protocol. Surpassing this milestone stands as an enormous human achievement, both as a measure of the rapid rate of human progress and also the halfway point in connecting every location on Earth to broadband. For 1 billion broadband-connected homes, the future remains bright as TR69 continues to evolve and grow. Now, a new protocol called User Services Platform has been introduced to complement TR69. Also known as USP, this protocol has been optimized for the future of broadband, ready to handle the challenges of the Internet of Things, facilitate new services delivered from the network, manage the connected home, and provide an even more robust and secure subscriber experience. As for the 1 billion homes still thirsting for broadband connectivity, they can take heart that Broadband Forum, through the dedication and innovation of our members, won't rest until we've brought the promise and power of broadband connectivity to everyone and everything, globally.